4C Gang. Welcome to another episode with your boy. Getting time cussing and cotton. 4C Gang for life, baby. What? Don't judge me. Judge your damn self.
What up, what up, what up, my 4C Gang? This is your boy, cooking with comedian Michael Allen, where we do cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktail. 4C Gang for life, baby. Look, what we got here today, I was hungry. I did one video already. What was I eating? A cake. But I was hungry. I found I had a piece of perch fish in my freezer. I took it out. I cut up some red potatoes and fried them up. Look, there they go, y'all. Look at it. Oh, look at it. Okay. However that is. Anyway. Oh, I'm hungry. I am hungry, you guys. I don't know why I ate three pieces of cake, but y'all know why, probably. Anyway, y'all, let's say the prayer. Dear Father God, I thank you. I thank you for this food right now, Father God. I thank you for giving me the ability to be able to fix this, Father God. Thank you for giving me the means to be able to purchase this, Father God. I thank you for everything that you do. I'm not asking you for nothing I want. I am thanking you already just now for what I got. I don't, baby, if you do nothing else for me, Father God, you've done enough. I thank you for my parents. Yes, I do, Father God. I thank you for both of them. I thank you for my life. I thank you for breath in my body. I thank you for this moment. In your son, Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen. Come on, somebody. Got to give him praise. Got to thank him. Okay. So, I'm not one that will put my ketchup all over my fries. I'm never like that, because what if you don't eat them all? I don't want the ketchup on there. I like to be able to put them fries up and maybe do something else with them. They don't have to have ketchup. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little ketchup there. Okay, I got me some grape juice. All right, come on, let's try this, y'all. I am just hungry today. See those good old potatoes? Look at that potato. They the red potatoes with the skin on. Okay. There's not much here. Father God. So what's going on, you guys? I was on my sister line. I don't know what's wrong with my phone. I just got some new internet. It's just about when I do something with my sister. I don't know. Maybe she's janky. What? Don't judge me, judge myself. I mean, judge yourself. So anyway, I did not feel like, I'm being lazy today, y'all. I did not feel like making any tartar sauce. So I'm going to use the last of this little hot sauce that I have. And I normally don't even eat hot sauce. See how I gotta go to the supermarket? If I don't go tomorrow, I have so much on my plate. So, it is. But I could be sitting at home not doing nothing right. So I ain't gonna complain. No. So yeah, was doing it live with my sister. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, it's got time. I hear the crunk on there. Watch this. Oh my God, this is so, I love perch. Perch is my best fish. I love you, perch. It's not like fish and chips. Okay. How many people like purge? Oh. I know I do my fish the same way I do my meat. I will let it, the cornmeal soak in. I use cornmeal and flour. More cornmeal than flour. I mean, this is delicious. I haven't had perch in a while. Have I had any fish in a while? I do not like baked fish, though. I don't need to be running, paying no money nowhere when I can cook like this. It's delicious. And simple. And fulfilling. Maybe if I had two more pieces of fish, I would have been good. But I told y'all, I need to go to the laundromat. That too. To the grocery store. So now I'm at the point where I'm just reaching in the freezer now, trying to see shit that I ain't even have no name on. And I happen to look back there. I had a package with fish in, perch. And one with salmon. Now, I don't even remember buying no salmon. Because I don't eat it, so I don't see. So I must have picked up the wrong thing. So I'm going to go ahead and cook the one salmon. Maybe I'll give it another try. This fish is so buttery. I always put a little melted butter on it. Just brush it with a little melted butter. Oh. Not too much. Just very light. Just a hint of it. Y'all know what? I think I'm going to do a food challenge. I haven't done one in a while. Not something so good. I could have took that all in that last bite. You see how it's good? Have I took a sip of that yet? I don't even remember taking it. Maybe I did take a sip. My God. This makes me want to go cook the salmon. See what I can do with that. I still tell you one little piece. This right here, y'all. This was a good day right here. I was meant to talk, and I don't even. Look at that fish. gotten away. Pat myself on the back for that. Ugh. I don't even want to rinse it out my mouth yet because the taste is still. Have you ever just wanted to keep the taste in there? Let me savor it a moment. Y'all, them fries was good as hell, hands down anyway. But that fish, my God, my God, my God, my God. I'm drinking like a little kid. I got juice touching all up here. Hope I ain't had nothing in my mustache, like no cooties. But don't judge me, judge your damn self. Look, y'all. While I just came at y'all with something like, hey, this is the, I'm still hungry. I really, oh God, I should have cooked more. I gotta go cook something out, y'all. Then I gotta lay down because I gotta get up early. Damn, that's good. So anyway, I'm glad that y'all can watch another videos. Come on, y'all. I gotta be on my grind. I'm trying to throw a video out every day, or at least two a day. So if I miss a day, that's, you know, keep my 4C gang like cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktails. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktail. Cooking, comedy, cussing, and cocktail. 4C gang for life, baby. So, yeah, I'm gonna drop this video tonight. Y'all probably all see it tomorrow. That will give me a little leeway. I might do a little video vlog of me going to rehearsal. Just me doing my little day-to-day thing tomorrow because I gotta go to the grocery store and it's a number of things I gotta do. But, you know, God will and pray for me, y'all. Pray that I get all the things done in a timely manner and in the way that I'm supposed to get them done. Make sure y'all, come on, I speak that right now to existence. But anyway, let me tell you this, you guys. Is this your first time at my channel? You know, normally I'm a little more hype, but, you know, I've been spreading myself thin, but God is good. I want you to do me a favor. If this is your first time, subscribe to my channel. Go ahead. Like it. Comment. Go ahead and share it then. And what else I need y'all to do? Ring my bell, ring my bell, my bell, ringo, ringo, ringo. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. You can ring my bell, you can ring my bell, you can ring my bell anytime, any day, just ring it. Ring it, ring it, ring it, ring my damn bell, or go to hell. What? So look, 4C gang for life, you know we the baddest gang in these YouTube streets. I love you guys, I love you guys, I love you guys. Nothing but love for you, baby. I got nothing but love for you, baby. I've got nothing but love for you, baby. Five herpes. How do I know y'all a singing group? Why don't y'all sing something?
How do I know y'all a singing group? Why don't y'all sing something?
Nothing but love for you, baby.
Got nothing but love for you, baby. I got nothing but love for you, baby. Got nothing but love for you, baby. I got nothing but love for you, baby. Nothing but love for you, baby.
I've got nothing but love for you, baby. but I don't love you more than I love my damn self. What? Look, don't judge me. Judge your motherfucking self. This your boy, Cooking with Comedian Michael Allen. I'm out. Peace. Bam.